good day to happen, you know. Waiting around through ups and downs, you know. I just said, look.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Let's go, baby! Woo! Tampa Bay Buccaneers just win the Super Bowl against the Kansas City Chiefs, this being their second win in their entire history, and also this being Tom Brady's seventh ring of his career. Woo! The running game was outstanding. The defense played lights out. This is arguably the best game that I have seen the Buccaneers played all season long on both sides of the ball, offensively and defensively. Woo! I mean, I was surprised at how lopsided this game was. I didn't think it would. I thought it would be a very close, high-scoring game for both teams. But it turns out that the Buccaneers have played like the best team in the NFL, which they are. So I'm very happy that they won the Super Bowl. I just couldn't be any more excited about it. This is just awesome. Woo!
I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yeah. Hey,
almost heaven, West Virginia. We rip mountains, Shenandoah River.
Simply make it smaller.
Yes, sir, that's what we're trying to do, but honestly, it's impossible.
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave! With a bunch of scraps!
You see, on top there's Don Lino.
Right.
There's me.
Mm-hmm.
And there's regular fish.
Oh, that's me.
No. There's plankton. Mm. There's single-cell amoebas.
Oh, then there's me.
I'm getting there. There's coral. There's rocks. There's whale poo. And then there's you.
That's messed up.
I am feeling the effects of masculinity right now. I feel the testosterone. I want to go to war! I want a lightsaber! I'm a man! War! Get this seatbelt off of me!
Do you want to form an alliance with me?
Absolutely, I do.
Good. Good. Excellent.
Tell me who your NFL team is without telling me who your NFL team is.
We are the defending Super Bowl winning Pirates of the Caribbean, matey!
That pretty much gives away everything, does it?
I think you'd be more comfortable over at that place.
Weenie Hut Juniors! Are you saying I belong at Weenie Hut Juniors?
No. Sorry. I was actually pointing to the place next to it.
Super Weenie Hut Juniors!
The work is done. I won. What I'm about to do, I'm gonna enjoy it. Very, very much.
I have never heard someone say so many wrong things, one after the other, consecutively, in a row.
Besides, who would you be without me, Prime?
Time to find out.
Hey, Patrick, what am I now?
Stupid?
No, I'm Texas!
What's the difference?
What? No, I don't want to do that.
We're going to have a great time.
No.
You might meet some new people.
No.
You even make some new friends.
No.
Just when I think you couldn't possibly be any dumber, you go and do something like this. And totally redeem yourself!
Observe, I am a Rorfian Zopgar. On my planet, this is hilarious.
Alright, okay. This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands up like a ceiling can hold us.
What the fuck?
No, ma'am. I'm sure that you will be winning a lot of ball games following that season opening matchup in Tampa. And miss the playoffs.
We will be perfect in every aspect of the game. You drop a pass, you run a mile. You miss a blocking assignment, you run a mile. You fumble the football, and I will break my foot off in your John Brown hind parts. And then you will run a mile. Perfection!
I'm Optimus Prime, and I send this message to any surviving Autobots taking refuge among the stars.
Well, I'm trying out this NFL filter for the very first time, so I figure why not use it to build my own team to see who I got on my team. So the first player that I will have on my team is Green Bay Packers, Davante Adams. So yeah, we got Davante Adams on our team. That's a great addition. Who else is next? Dallas Cowboys, I'll take Amari Cooper. I think it's safe to say that our receiving core is top-notch. Let's see who's next. Kansas City Chiefs, Travis Kelce. We got the best tight end in football, so let's see who's next. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Tom Brady, the GOAT. Obviously, with the GOAT at quarterback, this team will do well, so let's see who's next. Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry. Yo, this roster is loaded, man. They could go 17-0, but let's see. San Francisco 49ers, I'll take their defense. I mean, when healthy, their defense is lit. So let's see who we got offensive line. Miami Dolphins, okay, I'll take that. I'll take it.
Yes, I have the...
Wait a minute. Ah, I see, she's taken a barnacle, and she's covered it in bioluminescent algae as a diversion.
Okay, give me a slushie.
What can we offer you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Could I have something to eat?
No.
Can't you say anything else but no?
Try asking again.
Can I have something to eat?
No.
Fuck.
Three Adderalls, one brain cell. What the fuck?
Guess what I had for breakfast? Bang. Guess what I had for lunch? Bang. Guess what I had for dinner? A felony.
Too much. We're destroying the world and killing the turtles.
The hell with the turtles.
No one insults the turtles.
Pack your things. Get out of my building.
Wendy, I don't know if you heard, but we figured out how to fix our ice cream machines. So that means I'm better than you. I reign supreme. What do you have to say about that?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Nobody gives a...
Oh, Lord.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! No! No! No!
Wait! I have an idea.
Really? What is it?
Let's leave!
Looks like someone's mad. Go cry about it, bitch.
Ah, what a beautiful day, and the perfect place for a lean. Wow, that's no good.
Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course.
Really?
No.
Please!
Hurry up and lose so we can get out of here!
Why do you hate the isotopes so much, Dad?
Because I loved them once and they broke my heart. Let that be a lesson to you, sweetie. Never love anything.
We're not just doing this for money. We're doing it for a shitload of money.
You were specifically told no fighting, no swearing, and no drinking alcohol. And I caught you bashing that kid's head on the floor shouting, "Don't touch my bloody beer."
Am I upset? No, I am not. A little, but...
Please.
I have come home, Master. This is no longer your home, and I am no longer your master. Yes, you have a new favorite. So where is this Poe? Did I scare him off? This battle is between you and me. So, that is how it's going to be. That is how it must be.
Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Now, reality can be whatever I want.
So, Mr. Griffin, you were going around in circles for 12 hours. Are you suffering any ill effects from the centrifugal force?
The wind on my skin is like knives.
You guys are still not a registered tag team. Where are your papers? Show us your forms. Show
cap,
us the paperwork.
That's cap. Totally cap. That means lie.
3, 2, 1, sing. Eating animals.
Can you shut up for 5 seconds?
I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a candy bar.
Boy, I got 3 cookies.
Hey, I got a package of gum. I got a popcorn ball.
I got a fudge bar.
I got a pack of gum.
I got a rock.
Do you remember what happened the last time we met?
I remember. Three thousand years ago, I had released the lights of Orion. You were sent to destroy me, and in my weakened state, you got the best of me. I fell into a hole in the earth, and it's there I was trapped until I found a way to return. Now, you will pay for what you've put me through.
You looking at?
She got insurance?
You made that whole story up. No, you started that fight. You calling me a liar?
I ain't calling you a truther.
I haven't played in years. Why can't I be quarterback, huh?
You're right. Let's see what you got. Right. Hit me. I'm open.
Hi.
That's why. Now sit down and shut up.
Sweet tap dancing baby Jesus. What in the did we just watch?
Nothing is gonna come between our love, Judy. Nothing! Oh my damn it, Kevin!
That's right, you and me, right now, we're having it out. Let's go! Come on! Come on!
Yeah.
What? I see this as an absolute win.
Yeah, uh-huh. You know, that reminds me. There's something I've been wanting to say to you since the day we met. Goodbye.
Take this, take this, take this, take this, take this.
All right, that's good enough for today, Ted. We've got everything we need.
Take this, take this, take this.
The blast in that building was caused by Bomb Voyage, who I caught in the act of robbing the vault. Now, we might be able to nab him if we set up a perimeter.
You mean he got away?
Well, yeah. Skippy here made sure of that.
Incredible!
You're not affiliated with me!
How am I supposed to live, laugh, love in these conditions?
No, we ain't giving no hold. I ain't Romeo and I'll hold. Hold. Making a party, chocolate Barbie waiting on me for yo.
Dude, what is he saying?
I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be hurtful, I could be purple, I could be anything you like.
Hi, old friend.
Master Oogway.
Our battle ended 500 years ago.
Well, now I'm ready for a rematch.
Took you long enough.
And that, my friends, is one of many examples of why I'm arguing for Tom Brady as the frontrunner for an NFL MVP.
I know him. That can't be. That's that little guy who spoke to me all those years ago.
Damn it, Roger, get me the hell out of here!
I'm just gonna give you some time to cool off.
I'm gonna rip your head off!
Okay, so you need more time.
Hey, man. I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice. Forgot him.
My ring is enough.
La, la, la. Woe is there. Woe is there. Oh, man, man. I won't care. I'll have spent one day out there.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
Oh, but now I'm dodging battles and my sunburned Silverado. Like a heartbroken desperado, headed right back to my roots. Something about the way she kissed me tells me she loves Eastern Tennessee. Yeah, but all I brought back with me was some sand in my boots. Some sand in my boots.
First time?
Yeah, you?
No, not my first time.
If you enjoy what you see here, click like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to turn on that bell icon so that you don't miss my newest videos. I will see you next time.